regarding those deported from the US, the only reason that they came to Addis was because the Ethiopian Airlines has a flight from Addis Ababa to Washington, and it was, I think, the best route to deport. And the decision to deport the deportees is that of American government, not Ethiopian. It has nothing to do with Ethiopia. So Addis Ababa Bole International Airport was simply used as transit. So there is no relation with Ethiopian government, and Ethiopian government did not involve in where they should go. The only thing that we did was for business sake, the Ethiopian airline, you know, brought these people, and it is its obligation to give the services as to anybody. And these people, as far as we know, what we know is nine Yemeni citizens were deported, and they used Ethiopian airline, and on their own will, they were sent to Djibouti, and we expect that through Djibouti they go to Yemen.